Judges. The Bruins and their fans are pretty excited about the way that fight went. Now we'll see if they can take advantage of the momentum.
Wasted opportunity because he stopped, bro.
Stamkos will move the puck behind the net. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. No room for that one to get through. Here's an offensive chance. And he regains control of the puck with the steal. Quick pass to Chernak. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Shuts him down.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. And that one's broken up. The Bruins move it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Up the neutral zone now. Sent into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Crew. Put the hard hat on here. What a hit. Here's a shot. Big time save with the blocker.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Pass across to Maroon. Tampa Bay's got it in the offensive zone. Boston's grabbed a hold of the puck. Attack. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Let's wow. it go! A quick one here, and that's the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal. Yeah, good luck there, Tender. That thing's in and out so fast, he doesn't even move.
In this crowd,
everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have, you go get another.
Here's a short pass to Stamkos. Wrister puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net though, you got a better chance to score.
Grizzlies lugging the puck, moves it to Lindholm. Here they are on the attack. A rocker off the blocker.
Really good save. Control the rebound, get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
On a great defensive play there. From the point, and somehow he got a piece of that one. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 the score. Bergeron's won the draw. That's a textbook save by Vasilevsky. Boston still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Tampa Bay's moving it into the offensive end. Killorn's gonna play it against the half wall. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Bergeron. Here's a chance. Lets it fly. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Boston's capitalized on their offensive abilities here in this first period. Coyle's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Puck scooped up by Ritchie. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Slides the puck across to Coleman. Smashing hit!
Was it ever. He went right over top of him.
Now a quick pass to Coleman. From the slot, wrist shot. Oh, that gets a piece of the stick. The Lightning have it on the attack. Knocked away. The Bolts have it behind the cage. Laying the body. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Coyle. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Coburn's got it along the boards. And now he moves it quickly to Palat. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Ritchie. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. This is a tough shot. You don't have a lot of room because the goaltender can use his whole upper body to make the save. High stick, he gets beat again. That's a nice shot.
Ha! You know, bro, this one time I hit the tightest shot ever, bro. So I was sitting back. I was aiming my left joystick to aim. I was aiming my joystick to aim for the net, and I aimed for the tightest spot ever. Oh, God.
The Bruins have it in the offensive zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Oh!
Another stop.
Oh, did he try to pass that? That would have been a...
One and two saves in a row.
Protects the puck around all sorts of danger. Here's a short pass to Krejci. Stones him in front.
Like, I was aiming for the net. I got the luckiest shot. I literally aimed for the freaking smallest hole in the net and the puck went in the net. But not only did it go in the net, it knocked the Gatorade bottle down, and I got an achievement for it. Like, isn't that like the luckiest thing you could ever do?
Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end.
Oh crap, I lost my teammate.
Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Pushes it across to Corrali. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Scores! Another pasta serving from David Pastrnak.
Beguerron.
Boston's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. Puck is shot, play resumes. And now it's grabbed by Johnson. He got thunderstruck. Puck grabbed by Corrali. McAvoy's got it across the line. Stopped by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Right up the gut, here they go. Sent in deep, and the forwards will go to the bench. Chara's got it in the defensive end. Feeds it up ahead. Stopped by the goaltender.
Somebody just die? Wait, right before the whistle is blown, I just hear somebody just get freaking smacked. After the whistle is blown, I look down and someone's on the ground.
Boston's been the better team here in this first period, and as a result, they've got a big lead. And now it's over to Carlo. Big hit on the play.
Well, I gotta think the coach has been walking up and down there trying to wake somebody up. Somebody finally gets the message.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sends it quickly to Killorn. The Bruins look to start the transition game. Taken by Crew. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here's an odd-man rush. Moves it to Crew. Tampa Bay's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over. Scores!
James, they might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's 4 in a row for them. Goalie just can't keep up to this, James. The pass is in the wheelhouse, and he hammers it past the goalie into the net.
Now, I'm going to change the season. I'm going to change the season.
Boston's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. Points won the draw here in the open ice. Hedman's got it along the wing. Pokes it away in his own end. Coyle's got it into offensive territory. Picks off the feed. Quick pass to Kucherov. Receives the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Hammers a shot. Puts it just wide.
He's looking to put that just inside the post. Just misses.
And now he tries to get it across to Stamkos. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Puck moved over to Krizlik. Quick feed to Richie. Can't get it to
him.
Manages to hang on. Lays into the body. Gets control of the puck here in his
was not for, bro, that was the most epic pass ever.
Come on the attack. Hammers the shot, and that's blocked away.
That's the, like, the most obvious block ever.
Nice pass.
I still went for it,
too.
I was like, I, for some reason, dude, I knew that the freaking pass would get blocked. What made me think that the freaking, but I knew that the pass would get blocked. What made me think that the shot wouldn't get blocked?
They've been on the body, they've got the lead, and they'd look like they're carrying the play.
Boston's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. Palat's got the puck. Takes a shot, makes the save. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Now the pass is picked off. Feeds the puck over to McDonough. Slides the pass over to Gore. Centering pass! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Takes it across the blue line. Unleashes a cannon! That's on the stick. And makes the save. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. From the point, they take control of it. And he makes the save. The Bruins are up big here late in the first period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Sergachev. Over the line they come. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. They've got the defense outnumbered. Goalie with a stop.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Boston's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Sorelli's won the faceoff. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Moves it to Sorelli. Let's it fly. Comes up with the stop. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And that's picked off. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Killorn. And he slides it quickly to Goodrow. Goodrow's got it in the offensive zone. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Slides the puck over. And the first period comes to an end. Well, one team's got to be feeling pretty good about themselves after 20, and the other side, well, I can't imagine what the conversation's like from their coaching staff after this one. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.